Hello, Ranganath. Hi, Kevin. Congratulations on being accepted as speakers for the Global Testing Retreat by Agile Testing Alliance. I would be requesting you to please introduce yourselves.
Thank you very much, Pallavi. Thank you for giving us an opportunity to come and present in this forum. Myself, Ranganath, and I've been with Cognizant for the last 15 years. Okay. Working on working as a senior manager and working on wide variety of projects across the globe. I've worked in UK, Europe, US, and now in Canada. I'm currently staying in Canada.
So
coming to what I work on a daily basis, so I work on wide varieties of technologies from a performance, from SRE, and even on cloud computing. So that's my area of work.
Okay, thank you so much for that, Ranganath. Kevin, would you like to please introduce yourself?
Yeah, yes, Pallavi. So I'm Kevin Arvind and I'm with Cognizant for the past 12 years, primarily working on performance and SRE areas. Right. So recently I'm working much into cloud projects that are hosted on AWS and GCP over performance, reliability, and observability areas.
Okay, thank you for that, Kevin. So the topic which you're going to present is achieving IT resilience with Google Cloud, well-architected GCP, GCP well-architected frameworks. Would you please explain a little bit about it, Ranganath?
Yeah, sure, Pallavi. Yeah, so the topic that we have selected is, as you mentioned, achieving IT resilience within Google Cloud. So this paper, I mean, myself and Kevin, we started exploring various cloud providers, like how we can achieve resiliency on, say, AWS, Azure, and GCP. And we thought, okay, why not try GCP? Because as we know, it is a Google product, and it's also catching up very well in the market. So we want to try something on Google Cloud. And that's when we thought, okay, let's present it to the wider audience, what we have learned. So that might help others as well. So coming to our paper, what is going to cover? So this we have designed in such a way that it's going to cater to each, like every level. When I say starting from beginner to expert level, right? So when we say beginner, so we're going to give an overview of what resiliency is all about and what are the resiliency focus areas, and also give a quick peek into what the Google Cloud platform is, because Google Cloud has more than 100 services, and it's not necessary that everything has to be resiliency tested, right? So we're going to talk in specific, what are the resiliency hotspots, be it compute or storage or networking, and what are the various failure injection scenarios that we can build, test as a resiliency tester, right? And also we're going to talk about various testing models, starting from compute engine or Kubernetes engine, or even the storage, and what are the various tools that can be used, and what are the various metrics that can be captured as part of this testing exercise. Compute engine. So, and also as a tool, another thing more important, the tools, right? Because everything is associated with tools. So be it open source or even commercial tools like Gremlin or Cavison or Chaos Mesh, like what are the various tools? Because to resilience test a compute engine, so we need to use certain tools. For Kubernetes, we have to use certain tools. So we're going to talk in brief about what are the various tools that are available in the market and what can be used for that. And testing is done, what is that we're going to monitor as well, right? So for example, from a non-functional side of things, like what are the performance degradation, response times, or mean time to recover, or even from a cloud monitoring metrics, or even from a SRE metrics. We're just going to enter observability space when we talk about all these things, and that's something we're going to cover as well. So since SRE is kind of a trending or evolving thing, so it will be good for people to know as to who would be the task owners, right? For example, if you want to come up with a planning, so who should be like a RACI matrix for each of these activities, like when you want to design a scenario, who do you want to contact? When you want to run a test, you want to get in touch with the DevOps or infrastructure team, or when you do an impact analysis, so what are the various activities and who will be the task owners for that? And we also touch upon some kind of use cases, sample use cases, and also very specific, like a production real-time use cases when it comes to GCP and Chaos engineering. So these are the various things that we're going to talk about.
Okay, thank you for that information, Ranganath. Kevin, would you like to add something to it?
Yeah, yes, Pallavi. So, and in addition to that, we'll also be seeing some real-time use cases recently. in which like there were some outages in GCP and how we can proactively test and design applications for that. And also we'll be looking into the resiliency hotspots for the multiple Google Cloud components like Compute Engine, Kubernetes Engine, Cloud SQL, Bigtable, Load Balancing. So what are the failure injections and what are the different failover models we can suggest for these hotspots? So this is all we are going to talk about the session today.
Okay, great. So thank you so much for that information. Thank you, Rangana. Thank you, Kevin. We look forward to hearing you at the Global Testing Retreat Conference in December. Thank you so much.
Thank you.